All right, message received. What's up, guys, and welcome back. I'm Young Obi, and this is American McGee's Alice, episode 11. When last we left off, we made our way through the maze in the, like, kind of cells, and we started breaking every clock and ended up being right. Now we're facing Tweedledee and Tweedledum, and we faced them a little bit last episode, but we couldn't figure out how to beat them. They kind of get overwhelming, so I figured this time I'd just try a bunch of different weapons and see if using just the cards and the knife just won't do it this time. But I quick saved like right there, so. Oh. Get out. Get away from me. I'm like hitting them every time though. Oh, I need to get out of here. I mean, I'm not even on the same level as them. It just seems like bullshit. I mean, it seemed like that was working pretty well. Let's try the next. Probably should have threw that to more like where they're all at. Like there. Did they toss it back? Oh, it's such bullshit. Where's the health? How does that count? But man, I throw that so far. It's so ridiculous. Did you kill your brethren? Yeah, you did. Hell yeah. Oh, man. Maybe he can't be frozen? Yeah, it's looking like it. All right, so these come back. That's a lifeline. So I definitely need to... go back and forth. Man, he really flew on that one. Come on, throw him. Throw him! Oh, they bounce off of him. That's not fair. Oh, there's so much health over there. Come on, stay there. I like it when they die in just like one hit. Ooh. Come on, give me your health. Health, buddy. Do I have to like kill the bigger ones before they turn into the little ones? Is that what's going on here? At least you can tell which ones are which. I should probably... Oh. While they were in a group. Oh, man, it slides so much. Get away. And I'm gone. Oh, it's so cheap. Oh, what are you doing, buddy? Get out of here. Where's those jacks? Oh, he's crawling. Oh, I killed the big one. It'd definitely help. I wonder if, like, how they bounce, like, the little particles, like, if they hit anything. It also does damage. Oh, yeah. This is what I'm talking about. Oh, you're still alive, buddy. There, I fixed that for you. What's going on here? Maybe he's small enough to freeze. Oh. Yeah, he is. That worked? Timing. Hit it. Reliable help is so hard to find these days. Come in, my dear. You're just in time for tea. Nice. It is the Hatter.
I only take mine with friends.
Count me to be among them. Accurately.
Spark's still there.
Honestly, that's the truth. Oh, I quite forgot. You and the truth are not on familiar terms.
And you would know.
Truth is always bitter to those who fear it.
I fear nothing.
False! You fear much. A return trip to the asylum, for example. The memories that drove you there. More years in, shall we say, supervised hospitalization. Ah, yes. You fear much. Of course, all that might be avoided.
How? Tell me, what do you mean?
You stay in Wonderland forever. Or die. What are you? Just a rune? Alright. Do I have to, like, get in there, or is it as simple as this? Alright. Nice. Oh, get up, get up, get up. Oh. Nope, can't jump out. Damn spider. I'm gonna have to beat those guys again, ain't I? And we're back. Oh, where's Jax? Nice, I didn't get stuck that time. I'm gonna go ahead and hit this lever. I hope I don't have to break that clock. Dude's still here? He's chilling over there. Trying to get me through the walls? Good. Hopefully that's not like a timed thing. Oh, there's another one. Here, let's... Oh. Alright. Just to be safe. I can hear the little guys hissing and shit. Nice. Hey, buddy.
A reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it echoes.
Alright. Diagonal. Diagonal. Pull that. Oh, man. Is this one right? Alright, good. Alright. Skip one. Oh man, it's like the prison from earlier. None of these open? Oh, Phantom. Oh, no one hit me. Did I kill him with that? Nope. Got him that time though. Let's continue checking out here to see if anything opened up. Nice. Little house spot. Alright. So, that's the only way we can go. Or not. Can I push this? Gotta be missing something. We came in through there. You can hear the gears turning and stuff. Maybe I gotta just wait for a certain time. One second. Alright. Sorry about that. I had to check something. I thought that. Oh, that is another one. I don't think I can hurt it until it pops off the wall. I think we tried that. Thank you. Alright. And that's where we were trying to go through. So this way is the way to go. Nice. What's going on? Oh. Are they putting him in the grinder? Oh, they're making him a bot.
Dormy, wake up. Someone's come to release us.
Oh, man.
It's just a human. Probably useless.
Undo us, please, from this contraption.
Aw, I feel so bad for him.
Or you could give us tea if you'd prefer.
Were you impolite at table? Did you slap your tea? Or talk while chewing? Confess your crime.
Confess.
We've done nothing of the kind. It's the Hatter. He's gone quite mad, if I do say so. Speaking of which, how is the Queen of Hearts not like a typhoon?
Both are powerful, destructive, and indiscriminately cruel. But the typhoon doesn't mean to be.
Good answer. Wrong, but good.
Oh, I beg your pardon. You are in real danger. Where is your host?
Real danger? Are we? Really? Here, I wish to go home. Evidently, I've worn out my welcome.
Oh, man.
Will be here at 6, sharp as clockwork.
Misses no opportunity to deny us our tea. Most cruel, I'm sure. And his medicine makes me tired.
Milk of the poppy? So, can... Oh, man. You're next? Check out the room real quick. This will free him, right? Well, let me get out of here. It's always a plus. Oh, he knows. All right, we know exactly. Oh! You getting shocked and dunked? It's so messed up. You getting like battery acid dropped onto you? Is this gonna be another boss fight? Get out of here, buddy. Starting to worry. Thank you. Oh, that one's open too. All right. Just checking.
Quick as Mercury and mad from it, among other things. He is obsessed with time. Find him or your own time may be short.
All right, message released. Oh, I switched. I mean, I don't need to go over there for anything. Oh, about to get ambushed.
Those two seem to barely comprehend their situation.
They're blithering idiots. But the Hatter does come at 6 on the dot.
For his tea?
Tea time.
No. To check his cruel
experiments. Isn't tea time 4 o'clock?
With gears, springs, levers, and mechanical gizzards, he seeks an impossible precision. Like a watchmaker obsessed with infinitesimal fractions of seconds, or a mathematician who tries to square the circle. He'll turn all the inhabitants into his automatons, or kill them in the attempt.
That's simply awful. 6 o'clock, you say?
6 precisely, by that clock.
Perhaps 6 comes early today.
I like the way you're thinking. Can we free him before we do whatever we need to do? Ooh, another die. I'm guessing as soon as we leave this room, they're all gonna jump out at us. Just that heart. Oh yeah. Shame we can't do nothing to them until they pop down. Oh, that's kind of bullshit. Headshot. Oh, great. Little by little. Oh! Hell yeah. I was gonna say, it seems like it's been a while since we jumped through a painting. Give me that. If I could just peg him off. Oh! What do I need to do? Just kill these guys and they'll activate whatever needs to happen? These guys are so hard to hit with. Come on. Man, he really did a leap of faith. Hell yeah. Die like your brethren. Oh, the fire kills me. Oh, that's a funny animation. Shake it off. Alright, so they're all dead. Do I need to... I think I hit the flame. Do I come down? Oh, nice. Oh, poison water. Do I go and stand on this rune over here? Do I just wait for him? Well, I guess this seems like a good spot to stop, and next time we'll try and figure out what we gotta do. Doesn't look like we can go underneath on top of each cup. Just more magic. None of the clocks seem to be telling a decent time to know if like we just have to wait. I feel like it should be something with this, but I can kind of hear like an elevator going or something, but that could just be background noise. Huh. I don't know, but we'll figure it out next time. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you tune in next time. I've been Young Obi. See you later.